Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Portal. This is episode 4. Last time, well, you know, let's just not talk about last time. I mean, I saw some things, you probably saw some things, but, you know, it was probably all in our heads, or in my head, I don't know. Maybe it didn't even happen, so it's, let's just go on with this. So, you can use these storage cubes as shields, and also as weapons. You can block their bullets and knock them over. I find them very useful in this level.
Checking down.
Center them. Knock. Knock. Alright. So that got that one, those fools done. Let's drop this guy. Drop this guy through a hole. And you can also, you know, kind of sneak up on behind him like this. Take a storage cube through here and knock him over. Okay, so we're gonna have to use this to keep this button down. Oh, look at that. Got a new friend back there. Probably turned off the radio with that. Okay.
Who's there?
Okay, okay, come on. Die. And knock you over. Alright, so there's test chamber, the very dangerous test chamber 16.
You know. Well done, Android. Oh, yeah. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Look, I'm not going to defy you. As long as there's cake. As long as that crazy person who wrote on the wall... You know what? No. What crazy person? What crazy person who wrote on the wall? Am I right? Because that didn't happen. That didn't happen. Okay? Alright. So... You know, got a few bullet wounds, and I'm fine. That was test chamber 16. That means 17, 18, 19. There's only 3 left. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it fine. Just fine. So, whatever. Alright, what do we have here?
The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Companion cube, huh? Well, look at that. Look at that! It's got little hearts on it.
This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Oh, I intend to, GLaDOS. Awesome. Awesome. Okay, cool. So we got, like, finally somebody to help us out. We got a companion cube. Awesome. Alright, you know what? I can't make portals here, but I can use him as a stepping stool. Isn't that right? You know, I'm gonna call you Cubert. That's right. Gonna call you Cubert. Alright. Sweet. Things are looking up now, alright? And forget all about, you know, whatever happened. And
the symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Okay, well, I mean, it's a cube, okay? GLaDOS, so thanks. I'm not insane, okay? I know it can't speak. It's a cube. You don't have to tell me. Thank you. Alright, so wait for that plasma ball to go and use Cuber here to block it. Isn't that awesome? He has so many uses. He's like invincible, man! That's awesome! Alright, so I guess he's just gonna kinda be our friend for a little while and help us out. I'm not gonna say no to that. Can use all the help I can get. All right, Cubert, let's do this, man. All right. So again, no portals here for me. Maybe we can use Cubert to bounce the ball in. Bounce that plasma ball in right in there. Yeah. Awesome. All right. Good job, Cubert. You're doing awesome so far. All right. So it looks like we're gonna have to raise these 3 platforms up here. That shouldn't be a problem, not for me and Cubert. I got 2 switches here. Okay, so 2 switches, 2 doors, and another thing behind it. But you know, you got me, you got Cubert. That's enough for 2 switches. You know, We make a fine team, you and me, Q-Bert. If you had hands, I would totally give you a high five right now, because you're doing awesome so far. All right, I'm going to leave you here for a little while, so don't worry. I'm just going to go get a plasma ball and put it into that thing right there. So I'll be right back, man. Over here. Fairly simple. I think this should work. If I know anything about angles, that should angle in there nicely. I think. Yeah, look at that.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the Enrichment Center urges you to disregard its advice.
Disregard its advice? What has it ever done to me, GLaDOS? I mean, if anything, you've kind of been a pain, GLaDOS, so I'm going to go ahead and trust Q-Bert, okay? Look, with his help, we got 2 out of 3 platforms raised already. When have you ever helped me? I mean, sure, you taught me how to fling and stuff, but you taught me about momentum. But you haven't really helped me do any puzzles, not like Q-Bert, man. So, as far as I'm concerned, I'm going to listen to Q-Bert. And stop taking the fact that he can't talk. Stop putting that against him. You know, he's a cube, okay? Give him a break. I swear. GLaDOS is just starting to make me mad. Alright. Now we got another plasma ball over here that we can put into that catcher, if you will. Alright. Now, if my calculations are correct, I should be able to step on that switch once it goes past me. Open up that door. QB's got the other switch handled. Right, my main man. And so, you know, he'll do all the heavy lifting for me. Might come flying out here any second now. Yeah. Alright. Alright, QB. You stay on that switch, babe. And I'm gonna wait for this plasma ball to come out. You just do your job. Alright. All three switches done. And you know what? Me and Q-Bert, man. I swear, this game is starting to finally look up. This at Let's Play is finally starting to look up. The game gives me a friend. Maybe we'll be even to eat cake together. We'll probably be able to share cake. You know. And even if the cake is a lie, at least I got a friend. Yeah. I mean, obviously a friend and a cake would be the best, but, you know. And this is just great. We'll take him all the way to the end with me. Be great, man. Alright. Put him on here.
You did it.
Yes.
The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck.
Yes, it did.
However, It cannot accompany you for the rest of the test, and unfortunately must be euthanized.
Euthanized?
Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator.
What? Euthanized? I have to kill it? In an incinerator? No. No. No! In there? No. It's not happening. Me and Q-Bert are going to the end of this game.
Rest assured that an independent panel of ethicists has absolved the Enrichment Center, Aperture Science employees, and all test subjects of any moral responsibility for the companion cube euthanizing process.
I don't care about your morality. Your damn ethics. It's my friend. I'm not going to euthanize my friend. This is not happening. I suppose
it's... has been a faithful companion. Your companion cube cannot accompany you through the rest of the test. If it could talk, and the Enrichment Center takes this opportunity to remind you that it cannot, it would tell you to go on without it because it would rather die in a fire than become a burden to you.
Screw you. Don't you put words in the companion cube's mouth. Don't you put words in Q-Bert's mouth. You don't know what he'd say. He wouldn't think he's a burden. He's not a burden. He's my friend. He knows. We did all those... Don't you remember the...
Testing cannot continue until your companion cube has been incinerated.
All right. Fine. 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 You have it your way, GLaDOS. You have it your way. I'll take my cube. I'll kill it, but don't you think I'll forget this, okay?
Although the euthanizing process Shut up. Is remarkably, you euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Congratulations. Have you ever loved anyone, GLaDOS? Have you ever cared about anyone other than yourself? Alright, so the cake... cake may be a lie, and I just killed my only friend in the entire game. Oh, man.
On the ocean of our dreams, like a prayer you came to me, and the longing that had been found its ending in your eyes, and I am missing you tonight.